Can I start?
Just a second, huh?
Yeah.
Yes, you can start now.
Yeah. Good morning, all. Welcome to this PicMakers workshop, which is conducted by Parshvanath Upadhyay ji. So I hope you are all enjoying this workshop. Now we can start our third day. So I request to all, please keep your mic mute and keep your camera on. And yeah, if you have any question or any query, you can raise your hand. Otherwise, you can write down in the chat box. Thank you. Over to you, sir.
Good morning, Kripaji. Good morning, Gashtiji. Good morning, everyone. I said good morning. Yes. All right. So today, we are going to start the class a little differently. Soon after the prayer and little bit of exercises, I will show you a small clipping of video which you can watch of our students performing. So you will have some idea how we put all these adobos together and come up with compositions, choreographies. Okay, so let us start with prayers. Stand up, all of you, in Samapadam.
Om Samudra Vasane Devi Parvatasthana Mandale Natyam Karishe Bhudevi Padasparsham Kshamasvame Angikam Bhuvanam Yasya Vachikam Sarvavangmayam Aharyam Chandra Taradi Tamnumah Sattvikam Shivam Guru Brahma Guru Vishnu Gurudevo Maheshwarah Guru Sakshat Parabrahma Tasmai Shri Gurave Namaha Om Shanti 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 Namaskaram. Kitta Takka. Right leg, then left leg. Your hands here. Yes. Now turn your legs and go down. Touch the ground. And your eyes. Tay 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 tam tay 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 tam tay 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 tam. Feet together and go down. Let us start with exercises. Let us start with our wrist today. All of you can see me. Start with your wrist movements. Walk around your house, in your room, not house, don't exit the room. Keep moving. Yes. And opposite. Look around, look around. What all is there in your room? Keep moving. And stretch your hand up here. Keep moving, don't stop walking. And change your hand. Then come to stand still. Hold your hands back here. ऐसे लॉक करना है एंड स्ट्रेच स्ट्रेच नाइसली एंड कम एंड स्टार्ट विद इन एक मोमेंट्स नाउ रोटेट एंड अपोजिट Once again, rotation, other side and opposite. Now let us go right and left. Slowly, slowly, don't rush. Go right and left. Now this way, right and left. Side to side this way. And up and down. Rotation once again. And opposite side. And this time we're going to move our shoulders directly. Keep walking forward, keep walking back as your hands goes back. अब हाथ को जब आगे लाना है, walk forward. And when hand goes back, पीछे चलिए. Yes, don't stand still. Once again, one faster and go back faster. Right, can we do both the hands together now? Or wait, we will do only right hand. Hold one hand here and right hand. Can we all hold pataka hasta while doing the rotation? Pataka. Very nice. All of you know what pataka is. Now hand back. Now left hand forward. And back. Now both the hands. This time, just for fun, we are going to hold Mushti Hasta. You know what? How Mushti Hasta is? Mushti. Yes. Hold Mushti and circle. And take the hand back. And side to side. Okay. Great. So can we move our ankles now. Start with your right leg. And opposite. And change. Change the leg. Okay, let us spread our legs a little bit and rotate the upper body. Open your legs more and slowly sit down. Not too much. Spread your legs.
Savita, legs को थोड़ा बाहर रखिए बेटा और थोड़ा बाहर रखिए Savita.
आप अभी आरएमएनडी कर रहे हो. I want you to keep so far. यहाँ पर रखना है पैर को. ठीक है. Yeah, not here, girls. You have to keep it here. More outside. Yes, very nice. Now from there. Let us go down, slowly, slowly go down, 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 and keep your hands on the Thighs. Hold one hand and push it out. Other hand also. Now go towards your right side and rotate the other leg. And opposite. And turn. And all of you know what to do next. Hold your hands on the knees. On the knees. Like this. Hold your knees and stretch. And come towards your left side now. Yes, rotate the leg. And opposite. Now turn towards your left side. Be there for a while. Hold your hands on the knees and stretch up. And stretch up. Go forward. And slowly come up. Start jogging. Start the jog. Keep going in your room, everywhere. Whatever space you have, keep going there, exploring everywhere. Keep going, keep going, keep going. Keep going here and there. Okay, come to the center, keep jumping, right, left, right, left, right, left, go up, 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 and stop. We're going to do some calf muscles, it's called calf muscles, bolte hai. Exercise on that. Look at my legs, all of you, from here. I'm going to hold my hand here like this. And I'm going to go up. Slowly up, 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 up. And come down, 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 down. So we are going to take the count of 4 to go up and 4 to come back. I'll show you once. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4, 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 2, 1. Once again, 1, 2, 3, 4. Hold up, up, up. 4, 3, 2, 1. Again, 1, 2, 3, four, slowly. 2, 3, 2, 1. Once again. 1, 2. Come on, last time. Here. Hold it there. Hold it. And come down slowly. Yes. Can we do last time? Some of your legs I could see, it was like this, shaking. You have to hold your thigh muscles tight and go up. Come on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 4, 3, 2. Last time for everybody. Come on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Very nice. Okay. Can I have those, our regular jumps? Come on. First, six, after every six counts, after every six counts, we are going to jump like this. This one we will do 8 times. And next 8 times, we are going to fold our legs inside and jump. All right? Start. 1, 2, 3, start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 2, 3, 4, 5, and jump. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and jump. Ananya, so high you're jumping. Very nice. Good. Good, Nikita. Can we all have this one now? Folding inside. You have to land like who? Elephant. Cats. Yeah, like tiger, like lions you have to land. 1, 2, 3, and jump. Go. Land softly. 2, 3, 4, and land softly. 2, 3, and jump. Who will jump more than me? Come on. Once again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Very nice. All right. Relax. Stand in Samapadam, all of you. Within and without. Relax here, all of you. Within once again. Idhar beta. Piche jaake khade ho jao sab log. Camera ke samne mat aana beta. Sirf sampad mein aapko khade hona hai. Relax and be there. Within and breathe out. Within and breathe out. So let us go to the next one, which I call it as RMND challenge. You have to hold yourself in RMND until I hold myself. Ready? Somebody is already in RMND. Wait. Stand up in Samapadam. I'm going to time it. Let us see how long we can all hold it. Okay. Ready? 1, 2, turn your legs. Can you all come forward and observe me once? Come to the camera, all of you. Yes. Some of you are doing this, and sitting down like this. You're going to hurt your back if you're going to do that. So what is the proper way of doing RMND? ठीक से RMND कैसे करना है? It's very important. You take your leg, जैसे कि आपके leg के बीच में कुछ हो, उसको squeeze करना है. Enter. Your legs, enter. That's all. बस उतना ही करना है और नीचे जाना है. ऐसे ऐसे नहीं करना है. ठीक है? Come on, try all of you. Get up. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, turn, and slowly go down. Be there. Who's that? आगे आना है तो अरिमंडी में आना, ठीक है? Be there. Who's that? श्री विद्या, क्या हुआ? कुछ लोग ऐसे हो गए हैं, ठीक से पकड़ो अपने stomach, core muscles, tight. Stomach, tight. Now slowly go down fully. Very nice. Good job, all of you. And get up. Stand up. One more time. Turn your leg. And slowly go down. Down. And get. Okay.
Let us do that. And then if you want to do that proper, teach you a new move today, okay, for which doing tatadavu is very important. Can we tatadavu first one we will do? I hope all of you remember. Tai ha tai, tai ha tai. Theek hai, chalo. Oh, okay, sir, short term surya namaskar, short term surya namaskar. Okay, we will do short term surya namaskaram, quick surya namaskaram. How many times? Three, four, that is 17 times plus 5, 21 times plus 5 plus 10, 42 times total. Oh, somebody else also adding 5. Very nice. So 52 times total. Okay, ready? We will do 3 times first. Okay, then if we feel like we can continue. Come on. I'm going to do side to side so that all of you can observe me and do it. Ready?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Once again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. One more time for everybody. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Shabash.
How do you all feel? Which hasta you will use? Which hasta you will use to tell it was nice? Shikara? Okay, Shikara is very okay. Not bad. So, but without expressions, I won't know what you're telling. It was very nice. It has to match, you know, the hands and your face. It's very nice. Now, see, if you want people to understand your stories, you have to make sure that your face and also your hands, the feeling of that should match.
Right. All right. Let us do Tatadavu first, quickly. Tatadavu, first one, all of you know it. Tatadavu, second one also, all of you know it. Tatadavu, third one also, all of you know it. You learned three adavus in 2 days. That's fantastic. So nice to see that. Let us do three adavus quickly. Come on. One, two, kick, fold your legs. Very nice.
Even after learning for 4 months, 5 months, some of them still move their body. But all of you are holding your body and dancing. It's very nice to see that. All of you are not moving the way you all moved in the first day. That's very nice improvement. Can we do the second one now? Come on. One, two,
one, two, three. Don't go up and down. Don't go up and down. Kita taka.
Thumb. And because I want to practice, after third one, I'm going to do fourth one also. If you can follow me, you can follow with me and do it. Alright? Third one.
Left side. Thumb. Hitta, takka, deha, deha, down. And go down and get up. So nice. Stand up, please, all of you, Samapadam. Fourth one. One more cut to do. I want all of you to learn. That is fourth one. That is one side. How many times you will do?
Fourth one. Correct. Four times. Without any gaps, four times. Try with me.
One, two, kitta, takka.
Three, four. One, two, don't run. Three, four. One, two, hit it exactly when I'm hitting the talam. One, two. Three, kitta, takka, one, two, three, four. Taya, 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 thumb. Right, left. Taya, 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 thumb. Taya, taya, kitta, takka. Taya, 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 thumb. Taya, taya. Okay. Stand up, all of you, in Samapadam. Stand up, all of you, in Samapadam. We'll do third speed specially now. Okay? All of you can do RMND. Third speed, full out. with full smile. This is our last tattoo for today. Come on. 1, 2, kit, tak, taya, 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 tom. Taya, 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 tom. What is the adavu, dhatri? We have to tap. Pura leg ko abe tap karna hai. Or not just the toes, beta. That is the next adavu. You already doing next adavu. How do you know it? Wow. You're a kid from the future. Dhatri. Tap first, okay? We are going to do tap now. That we are going to do next. One side four times. 1, 2. Kit, tak. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, feet together. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. I want to see one more time. All of you can come closer to the camera and observe me.
Third speed. Taya, 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 ta. We should not shift the weight of your body. La 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 la. No, no. You have to hold together. Taya, 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 taum, taya, taya. If you observe only my upper body, you will not know which leg I am doing. Close your eyes and see my only upper body. Can you all see that? Not. You will not know. You should not know. Hopefully. 1, 2. Kit, tak, taya, 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 taum, taya, taya. So balance is in the center. And not, tak, 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 pa, pa, pa. No, taya, 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 taum. Understood?
Try to do it this time. 1, 2, 1, 2. Kit, tak, taya, 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 taum. Very nice. Taya taya tam, taya 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 tam. Kit takka. Okay, okay. Standing samapadam, all of you. Standing samapadam. Relax. Breathe in nicely. And breathe out. Be there for a while. Breathe in. Breathe out. Don't walk around. Angel, beta. Samapadam mein khade ho jao. Seedhe se. Breathe in nicely. Breathe in, breathe in. And breathe out. Breathe in. And breathe out. Breathe in nicely. And breathe out. Who all are ready to learn next adavu? Raise your hand in Anjali Hasta. Raise your hands. That's all you're interested. I thought you would be interested to do this. Okay. Anjali. How is Anjali? This is Pataka. How is Anjali Hasta, all of you? Yes. Okay. So next adavu that I'm going to teach you has hands with it. The tadavu, we did not have any hands. Hands was on the waist. So you have to learn the hands for the next adavu. Alright. So before that, you already know katakamukha. It's very simple hand movements. Yes. We are going to learn Shrikant, Sanjan, I think it is. We are going to learn na tadavu. Na tadavu. Na tu. Na tu means to use your heel and hit the ground. I'll show you once how it is done properly.
Again, same as tatadavu, you have to be in arithmetic position. Hit together, outside, arithmeti, from here. Fold your legs and instead of hitting here, you have to fold and keep it here. And bring it back down. Fold and keep it here. Bring it back down. Taya down. Taya down. Taya down. Taya down. Would you like to try this?
Stand up, all of you. One, two, kit, tat, ha. Let me see that. Kit, tat, tai. See, dancing is all about talam. Dhatri, आपको भागना नहीं है बेटा, आप भाग रहे हो. Tai बोले तो नहीं है. Tai, tayatam नहीं है. That is third speed. Tai ha, tam. Tai ha, tam. इस स्पीड में करना है हमको. ठीक है, रेडी. वन टू, वन टू, ठीक है. Me ready. One, two, kit, tak, tai, ha, tam, tai, ha, tam, tai, ha, tam, tai, ha, tam. See, very nice, all of you. Your legs, no, you are not bringing them back home. Why? They're sad. Your legs are sad. You're keeping them outside the house only. You have to push it out and bring it back in the same place. These are like friends, right and left leg. When you keep it out, you have to bring it together and touch it. Not keep it outside like that. Then they will cry. Can you all try to do it once again? And make sure that these both friends don't leave each other. Come on. One. Two, one, two, kit, tak, tai, ha, tam, tai, ha, tam, tai, ha, tam, tai, ha, tam. Very nice. Come on, now show the happiness of your legs on your face. Tai, ha, tam, tai, ha, tam. Shabash. Who all are ready to do the hands? Yes, somebody is doing this. Fantastic. Okay, so what we have to do is kataka muka. I'm showing you different hand gestures, not the one what you might have learned in your dance schools. Observe me once. It's very simple. This hasta, all of you already know. What is this hasta? Alapadma, pataka, tripataka, suchi. Kataka Mukha, which one is this? Yes, Kataka Mukha. For everything somebody is saying, yes, yes. So nice. This is Kataka Mukha. So we are going to hold Kataka Mukha here. Yes. And one more hasta I'm going to show. Alapadma. Can you all see this? Like, hame kuch pata nahi hai. You do this hasta, no? Who knows? I don't know. Isko pata? Nadador kya hai? हमें नहीं पता. खाना कब मिलेगा? एग्जाम्स कब है? कोरोना कब खत्म होगा? या दैट इज अलपदमा. ओके, सो यू हैव टू यूज अ कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ. ओके, आई दिस इज नॉट द टाइम टू सिट एंड टाइप. ओके, ऑल ऑफ यू गो बैक. डोंट सिट एंड टाइप द चैट इन चैट मैसेजेस. यू आर डांसिंग नाउ. कटका मुखा, ऑब्जर्व मी. Kit, observe me, don't dance, observe me, come forward to the camera, all of you, from here. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Legs will be one, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. हाँ, लेकिन क्या नहीं करना है वो भी मैं दिखा देता हूं. ऑब्जर्व, हाथ को ना ऐसे पुश नहीं करना है, ऐसे नहीं लाना. लुक एट माई एल्बोस,
एल्बोस को देखिए कैसे रहता है, वो वहीं पर रहेगा, ये ऐसे नहीं होगा, ये ऐसे वापस नहीं आएगा, ठीक है। यू हैव टू ओपन द हैंड विदाउट बेंडिंग योर एल्बोस। ट्राई दैट ऑल ऑफ यू सिटिंग देयर ओनली, वन एंड बैक, टू एंड बैक, एंड सी वेयर माई हैंड्स आर, दे आर नॉट टचिंग ईच अदर, ओके, दे आर लिटिल अवे फ्रॉम ईच अदर, यस। Can you all try now with the legs? Stand up. One, two, Arimandi. One, two, Kitta, Takka, Taiha, Tam. Taiha, Tam. Taiha, Tam. Taiha, Tam. Taiha, Tam. Shabash. Continue. Some of you are doing in second speed. You have to go with this speed. Taiha tam. Akshita, आप second speed भाग रहे हो बेटा, first speed कीजिए please. ठीक है, सभी लोग, all of you together. Once again, one, two. Three, start. Three, ha, tom. Shabash. Three, ha, tom. Three, ha, tom. Right leg, now left leg. Tom, Bindu Shri, you're doing wrong. Right leg, back. Left leg, back. Right leg and back. Second speed. Left leg and second speed. Okay, okay. Before that, we have to give some energy. आपने खाना खाया सभी लोगों ने? ब्रेकफास्ट खाया सभी लोगों ने? नहीं, अरे बाप रे, फिर से why you are skipping your breakfast? Because you are getting up at 8:55 and attending workshop at 9 o'clock. ऐसे उठते ही on. Good morning sir. Get up little early बेटा, और आपको खाना खाना है, नहीं तो एनर्जी कैसे आएगा, है ना? चार डोसा खाया आपने, very good. तो आपके हाथ को ना थोड़ा एनर्जी देना है और उसे ऊपर उठाना है. आप देखिए, अच्छा दिखता है क्या? इफ आई डू दिस, अच्छा दिखता है? ये भी नाटडू ही है. दिस इज नॉट रॉन्ग, दिस इज ऑल्सो नाटडू, बट वेरी बैड नाटडू. तो हमें अच्छा सा नाटडू करना है, अपने एल्बोस को थोड़ा एनर्जी देके ऊपर उठाना है बस. See the difference, so much of difference there. Yes, try all of you once again. I would like to watch this time. Come on. One, two. Armandi. Yes, yes, very nice. Suddenly so much of energy. Good. Angel. Khada ho jao beta. One, two. Kitta takka taiha tam. Taiha tam. Taiha tam. Taiha tam. बेटा आपका नाम क्या है? नरेश जी, आप
Sir, her name is Ragaja. She is
her name is what?
Raga.
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 Okay. Hello, Raga.
She is 5 years old.
Very nice. You're dancing very beautifully. Just you have to little smile to, little bit.
Just making her to practice.
Yes, yes, yes.
Not perfection.
No, 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 no problem. She is very interested. Very good. Raga, you have to smile little bit though. Okay. Looks like you're angry with me. Are you angry with me?
No.
Raga.
No.
No.
No. Good, then smile, okay?
Okay.
But you're doing much better than everybody else, okay? Don't tell anyone. Okay. Stand up, all of you. Do once again. Kit. This time I want all of you to try second speed also. But second speed doesn't mean that your hands will come like this. Here. Kit. First speed. Taiha. Tam. Taiha. kitta takka tai hattam 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 third speed tayatam tay look at the hand subada tayatam 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 very nice okay stand in samapadam all of you standing samapadam not like spider-man samapadam breathe in nicely and breathe out breathe in nicely and breathe out now we will do quickly the shlokam moshika vahana modaka hasta चामरकर्ण विलंबित सूत्र वामन रूप महेश्वर पुत्र विघ्न विनाशक पाद नमस्ते फर्स्ट वन वी हैव टू स्टैंड इन समपादम एंड डू द होल थिंग देन आफ्टर आई से किट तक वी हैव टू स्टार्ट इन विच अडवु तटडवु ओके Next one, we are going to put Natadavu also. So all of you have to be ready for that. Start the first one. All of you be in Anjali Hasta there. Here, Anjali Hasta. Very nice. Om Shika Vahana मोदक हस्ता चामरकंड विलंबित सूत्र विघ्न विनाशक पाद बेंड फॉरवर्ड नमस्ते पाद नमस्ते किट तक मोषिक वाहन मोदक हस्त चामर कर्ण विलंबित सूत्र Once again, I'm going to sing. This time, all of you have to do from the beginning till here without my help. Who all are ready? Show me Suchi Hasta. If you all of you are ready, Suchi. Raise your hand up. Don't point at me. Yes, ready. Stand in Samapadam, all of you. Samapadam, beta Ananya. अरे मंडी नहीं है समापादम हाँ मूषिक वाहन मोदक हस्त ऑल ऑफ यूर होल्डिंग पताका इन राइट हैंड यस अरुंधति मूषिक मोदक हस्त राइट हैंड चामर कर्ण विलंबित सूत्र प्रतीक्षा योर लेफ्ट हैंड अप मा वामन रूप महेश्वर पुत्र विघ्न विनाशक पाद नमस्ते किट तक पोषिक वाहन मोदक हस्त चामर कर्ण विलंबित सूत्र वाह
Next one, we know what we are going to do. We are going to do the leg movements of Natadu. I'll show you. Come all of you closer to the camera and observe me, please.
Vaman Rupa Maheshwara Mudra. Once again, we have done Chamara Karna Vidambita Sutra. Vaman Rupa Maheshwara Mudra.
Can you all try? Let me see. Ready. From the beginning of Tatadu. One, Mushikavan. Kitta, kitta, takka. Mushikavan, Mudakahasta, Chamarakarna, Vilambita Sutra, Vamana. Rupa Maheshwara Putra. You have to do Natadu there, Sukada. Vamana Rupa. You continue doing, okay, I can't see your legs. It looked like you did Natadu. Once again, can I see that? Only Natadu part? Vamana Rupa. What is the name of the Adavu? Natadu. Remember. Vamana Rupa. Sit down, all of you. One, two. Yesterday, I told one word. But the song that you sing without any rhythm, without the help of rhythm, when you sing a shlokam or a song, you have a name for it. Who remembers it? Sukada, no. Somebody else, please. Yes, Ashrita. Correct, Pratiksha.
So, Sakhi.
Yes, very nice. Sakhi. So the beginning part, all of you did know. Mushikavahana. That one was in Sakhi. Kabash. And after that, we are having Tattadavu in rhythm, in talam, in layam. So till Chamarakarana Vidambita Sutra, we are doing it in what? Tattadavu. After that, we are going to go for Natadavu, same speed. Now let us do from Sakhi till the end of what we have learned today. Okay, I'm not going to teach anything further of this particular one today because I would like to teach you another Adavu tomorrow and make sure that we add that in the shlokam, which is called as something else. I'll tell you tomorrow. Surprise it is. Come on, from the beginning. Hold your hands here. Samapadam, all of you, stand properly. Look at Ganapati, he's in front of you. Yes, there is no laptop or phone in front of you or your sir here. There is only Ganapati you can see. And all the beautiful lighting. He's sitting in the mandap with all the fruits and everything in front of him. Start. Mushika Bahana. Modaka, left hand Modaka, right hand Hasta Pataka. Chamaraka Vilambita Sutra. Vamana. You have to bend down to show Vamana. Rupa Maheshwara Putra Putra Vigna Vinashaka Pada Namaste Namah. Tattakka Mushikavahana. Oh.
हस्त चापर कर्ण विलंबित सूत्र वामन रूप महेश्वर पुत्र बस
one more time girls, last time for today, then we can move to our storytelling time. Last time, this one, ready? 1, 2, 1, 2. Kitta takka mushika vahana modaka hasta. Okay, fine, we'll do from the beginning. Sakhi part we'll do, okay? Stand up in Samapadama, everyone. मूषिक वाहन मोदक हस्त चामर कर्ण विलंबित सूत्र वामन रूप महेश्वर पुत्र विघ्न एंजल विनायक पाद नमस्ते किट तक मूषिक वाहन मोदक हस्त चामर कर्ण विलंबित सूत्र वामन रूप महेश्वर पुत्र वेरी नाइस ओके गुड जॉब गर्ल्स Stand in Samapadam. Take 2 minutes break. You can have some water and come back. Then we are going to go for the story part. What we were doing yesterday, the story of Punya Koti. Yes, we'll go through that. Take 1 minute.
Yes, Kiran Preet.
Hello, ma'am.
Hi.
Ma'am, मुझे लग रहा है कि मेरी वीडियो नहीं आ रही है. मैम आपको मैं दिखाई दे रही हूँ.
Wait.
All right, come back, everyone. Okay, so let's take one more hasta today and try to see what we can use it for. Okay, Ardhachandra. You can type there if you want to tell what you use Ardha Chandra for. Shaking hands. Okay. But when you don't shake hand like this, you have to fold it. That is different. We have a different hasta for that. This, only this, one hand. Represent moon. Very nice. That is why we call it as Ardha Chandra. Half moon. Yes, correct. Vibha. All those things you can do. What is this? Yes. To stop. Stop, we use Pataka, no, yesterday. Yeah. If you use, correct, both the hands, like Ananya is saying, we can use birds. This also we use to show Devi for blessings. Correct. For photo, video. Ah, okay. Nice. For hi-fi, you do your hi-fi like this or like this or like this. Okay, clap. Do you open your thumb and clap? I don't think so. Think. How do you hold somebody's neck? Like pataka or this? Ah, don't, should not do that. I'm just telling in movies. And yes, thinking. Ah, you can't use pataka to think. We have to open the thumb. Promising. Okay. Knife. Saw. Searching. Correct. Nice. Searching. What else? Come up more. We need at least 5 more. Come on. Salute. For salute, we close our thumb. Okay, thumb should not be open. That is pataka. Close your mouth with thumb open. No. Remember, a thumb is open. Gun. Okay. For tapping. Okay. Holding waist. Correct. Plate. For covering eyes. Correct. Bird, this we did. Ardha Chandra is only one hand, but we can do that. Spear. How? Okay. Come on, nobody is thinking. Come on, I want some winners here. Cover our ears, cover our mouth, cover your eyes, everything is over. And usually what we do, we use pataka for all those things. Not Ardha Chandra. Surprise. Oh, surprise. Like this, okay. Meditation, correct. You sit with your hands on top of your, this one, it's meditation, correct. Okay. Comb, very nice. Yes, pataka also. And comb, this one, yes. Now, one more hasta we will use. Kartari Mukha. Kainchi. Yeah, first and foremost, most important is to use scissors. To show we are using scissors. What else you will use it for? Obstacles. Yes, you have done it already. Vighna. Ah, very clever. Vighna, Vinashaka. Correct. To show eyes. Correct. In dance, you must have seen. Dancers doing this. What like this? Lift your elbows. So much of difference it makes. Elbows makes all the difference. See? Then, what else? Photo. Creeper. Yes, somebody who has learned dance before. We show the creepers like this. Lightning, okay. Aparna, you know the vinyogas of hastas, very nice. Lightning. Then, to show that, and this male, female, closing and blinking. Search path. How Srinidhi, how do we search path with the how do we search? No, I don't know. Searching, I'm not able to understand. Clearing the obstacle part. Okay. So you have how many hastas all of you know? Pataka all of you know, correct? You know Ardhachandra. You know Shikhara. You know Kartari Mukha. You know Anjali. What else anybody? Suchi. Yes. Correct. Suchi. Kataka Mukha. These many hastas you know that I have taught you in extra. What is this? Amsasya. I haven't told you the name of it. Mushti also you know, all of you today. So I want all of you to use these hastas whenever you're going to do. Alapadma also you know. Beautiful. Correct. I do not know. See, our parents, us, all of us keep using these hastas without knowing. As I was telling you yesterday, you know, I don't know. You will never say, I don't know with Mushti. Would you do it? I don't know. Or I don't know. We'll always use this only. I don't know. Who knows? God only knows. For nice, we all use this only. Correct. Kapitta also you have learned. Very nice. So let us recap what we did yesterday. Can we do the first story once? The story of what all homework I had given you yesterday, girls? Fight with Mushti, yes. Okay, enough chatting now. What all can somebody remind me what all homework I had given you yesterday? I think we had, yes, please tell me somebody, unmute yourself and tell anybody, or just type there. Adbhutarasa, correct. Then?
Sir, you said Bhayankara Rasa.
Bhayankara Rasa. Bhayankara Rasa. Bhayanaka Rasa.
Takita,
correct. That is the last part. And Pune Koti story, correct. So let us start this session with the story of crow. Okay? I'm going to narrate the story as you dance. So you will know how slowly you have to do it. You should not rush. Okay? Stand up, all of you. Stand up. Now we are going to do the story of the crow. Yes, crow and the marble. The crow is going to come and search, and it is very thirsty. It needs water, and then it sees a jug with little bit of water there, not too much. Then it sees marbles outside there. Then it puts the marble, the water comes up and it drinks and it flies away. That is the whole story. Intelligent crow. Let us start from the entry. So go outside the camera, outside now. Don't be so close to the camera, all of you. Ready, 1, 2, 3, go. Tanum tada. See, remember the crow is tired. It can't fly so joshfully. Yay, yay, yay. No. It is flying with so much of pain. Bechara, wahan ko se pani nahi mila hai do din se. Yes, walk. Remember that and do it. 1, 2, 3, 4. Tanum tada. Don't look down. Search everywhere. Where is water? Tanum tada. Num tada. There is no water for miles. Oh. What to do? There, far away, I can see a village. Let me fly there. Come on, fly to the village. Da 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 na 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 na. But everybody's door is shut. Nobody I can see. And there is no water anywhere. What to do? What to do? Keep flying. Show your hands. Where to go? There I can see a small jug. Let me see if there is water. Go towards the jug. Oh no. Very little bit of water inside. Look at the jug. You can hold the jug. What to do? Now look at the marbles there. Show the idea. Take the marble and put in the jug. So nice. Some of you taking with your hand, with a beak. That's very impressive. And crow will not do this, no? It will take from its beak. So you can use beak like this. Like this. Put it like this. And put it like this. Then you have to show audience what happened. So the water level came up, 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 up. Now drink the water. Now fly. Okay, very nice. Now this time I want all of you to do without my help, without whatever I'm going to sing. So, but till I stop singing, you should do this story. That means you have to do this story very slowly and not pani kaha hai, wahan par jug hai, chalo marble dal do, pani aa gaya, pee liya, chal liya. Nahin. You have to take your own time, because if you want people to understand, you have to make it a little slower. Come and search first. So you are here. Search for it. Show what you're searching for it now. Water. Where? There. I can see some people. Let's see, go there. All houses. House. They're all closed. What am I supposed to do? There is no water. Then you see a jug there. Only little bit of water. Cheh, what bad luck I have. How am I going to drink this water? Think for a while. Marbles. Good idea. And take it and put it. Take it and put it. Great, what rest. Take it and drink it. Show the happiness, because you've been searching for 2 days. Then fly away. Take so much of time, girls. Okay, don't rush. Do from the beginning once. Ready? 1, 2, 1. 2, 3, 4.
Ta
Okay. One thing all of us have to remember, see, whenever you're doing these actions, you should not involve audience. Crow, I am going. Where is the water, audience? There, no? See, I'm going to drink now. See, I have an idea. You're not telling the audience. Do you understand? You have to realize it on your own. Where is the water? I can't. There is a jug. What to do? Ah, marble there. That's it. Okay. You do not tell people, I have marble now. Now see what I'm going to do. Ah, does that happen in movies? Imagine. A villain is running, and a hero is chasing him. Imagine he's chasing and he looks at you and says, I'm chasing him, okay? Keep watching the movie. And again he goes. It'll be funny, no? Yeah, same way in dance also. Do not involve audience. What do I mean by this? You have to become the character. When the crow was searching for the water, there was no audience. Was there an audience? No, nobody was watching it doing all these things. Somewhere, some tata saw this and told that this is what happened, and all of us keep hearing this story. But at the same time, we have to make sure that we do not tell people, see, I'm going to fly there now. Watch me. Okay. Now see, there is water. Okay. I'm going to drink. There is no water. I'm going to get pebbles now. Okay. Then it will bring down the quality of what you're doing. You are doing very nicely. I want all of you to do it once again. Same thing before we go to the next section. Remembering this, keeping this in mind, do not look at the camera. I'm going to turn off my video this time so that you don't watch me, and do not watch others. Do not bother. If you have done early, you're done early. If you're done late, you're late. You do not have to match with others. That is the beauty of online classes. Okay, nobody's dancing next to you. You are alone. So do not worry if you finish early. Don't keep watching and trying to match the actions with others. You don't have to. Can we do it from the beginning once? Good. Good job, girls. Once again. Do not look at the camera and do it. 1, 2, 3. From the beginning. Start. Ah. Anu while looking at the camera, Mansi, don't look at the camera. Go back, all of you. Angel, camera mein mat dekho beta. Tanum, 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 tanum. Pratiksha over already. Na 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 na. Okay, okay. Some of the crows are still drinking the water. Some have gone to the next city already. It happens. No problem. Okay. Okay. So all of you remember what we had done with the Navarasa yesterday. Yes. We were trying to work on Adbhuta Rasa. Adbhuta is astonishment. Now, I'm going to see only some of you together so that rest of you also can watch. Whoever sustains the Abhinaya, like, you know, I'm talking about sustaining. Everybody knows how to show surprise. But it's not enough if you do it for 1 minute, 1 second or 2 seconds. You have to hold it at least for 30 seconds. And whoever holds it longest without any breaks, without looking... in the camera is the winner. Huh? Do not keep looking at the camera. How am I looking? How am I looking? You're all looking very nice. So full on surprise. What I told you yesterday, you slowly have to develop it. Suddenly, temple. Oh my God. You don't have to do that. Slowly you have to develop where you enter the temple slowly. And always remember, surprise also comes with lot of joy. Yes? Aren't you all happy when you get birthday gifts? Aren't you all happy? Or you're like, oh my God, gift. No. Oh my God, we got gifts. Oh my God, beautiful temple. You have to tell that in your head. That smiling is very important for surprise or Adbhuta Rasa. Just like how you did showing the crow. There is a jug there. There is a little bit of water. There is marble there. It's all Adbhuta Rasa. And all of you did very well. And sadness, Karuna Rasa. All of you already did 2-3 rasas, you know, without knowing. Now what I want you to do, you have to visualize. All of you have seen temple. Yes? All of you have gone to temples. Beautiful temples. You know what all is there outside, who people will be sitting with flowers, they'll be making selling flowers. You look at them and you feel the smell of the flowers. And as you slowly enter, you look at the big door there outside the temple. Always big door, no? One elephant can walk inside and come outside. That much big door will be there. And as soon as you enter, there are big, big pillars. You're so happy being there. Aren't you bored being at home in lockdown? So you're getting a chance now to go to temple. All of you should be very happy. I want to see that. How all of you are going to show that? Come on. Stand up. I'll show you once. Shall I show you once? Adbutarasa, you have to just slowly develop and you have to sustain it. Come on, watch me once. Do not worry if you are not able to use any hand gestures. It is not about hands. It is about your face that I am more concerned about. Okay? Once you start learning dance, obviously all the hands, legs, you will learn. But expression is something that you can learn without learning dance. Yes? Follow. Look at me once. Such a big door. And you can exit from it. Okay. A scene of you going to temple. Did you all understand what I did? Okay. Angel is doing this. I'm with you. Okay. Can you all do it now? Try. Yes. Come on, do it. You don't have to do exactly same I am doing. You can go to Krishna temple, you can go to Ganapati temple, you can go to any temple, you can go to a mosque, you can go to a church. There are no restrictions. Wherever you want to go, you can go. I am more concerned about your Adbhuta Rasa and not the bell, not the temple. Or where you go, it doesn't matter. But that expression on your face, I have to see, and without the eyes looking at the camera. Huh? Come on. Come on, Sukruti, Indushri, Bindushri, everybody. Come on, stand up. You can go to any place. Temple or any place of worship will be much better because you go inside and see something beautiful. Something so shiny. Yes. Try. Na 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 Okay, not everybody together. Come closer to the camera. I will see some of you. You can do so that everybody else also can watch. Vibha, Samar, Vaibhavi, Sanjana, Senthil, Grishma, Ahana, and Savita. All of you can do. Savita, sorry, not Savita. I think Savita is parent's name. If I'm not wrong, or you're the dancer's name. Okay, Savita. Do it, ma. Savita, do it. All of you do it. Rest of you can watch them. Remember, whoever holds the Adbhuta Rasa the longest without any breaks is the actual winner. Come on, try. Whatever you're doing, do it slowly. Adbhutarasa. Don't show your back, girls. You're showing all of you. Okay. Come back here. See, if you're going to dance like this, if you're going to dance like this, I cannot see anything that you're doing. At the most, all of you have to turn here. If you look there, also turn completely. And you can't go, oh wow, such a beautiful temple. People are sitting here, they won't do anything. What you're trying to show. Okay? Remember, there is an audience sitting in front of you. There's a camera there. Okay? Acknowledge that, but you should not involve them. You know that they are there, but you should not involve them. Try. 1, 2, 3, 4. Don't worry about the action, girls. I'm talking about the face. I cannot see Adbhuta Rasa. Surprise. Where are you surprised? Yes, Vibha, it's better. Grishma, nice. Good, Sanjana. Sorry. Dum da na na dum dum da na na dum dum da na dum da na 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 dum da na 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 dum dum da 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 na da na 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 dum na ai 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 Anna. Shabash, very nice. Okay. Can I go to the next one, please? Next group of students. Angel, Krupaji would like to try. Taruni, Kavi, Samar, Divya, Yogita, Ritu, Dhiya. And we will have Arundhati. Yes, come on, stand up all of you. Face front and do it for me, please. Okay? All of you did very good job. Good job. More, don't worry about the hand gestures. Where, oh my God, this is a temple and all those things. Do not worry about the hand gestures. I want all of you to concentrate on the face. Adbhutarasa. Even if you stand at one place and do it, Mansi also do it. Even if you stand at one place and look at everything, imagine what you're looking at. What is this place? That's enough. Okay, you don't have to do hand gestures there to show me what you're seeing. I just want to see, are you surprised or not? Try. 1, 2, 3, 4. Much better, girls. Yes. Don't forget to smile, otherwise it will look like Bhayanakarasa. Sustain it, even if you're finished. Just look at it and feel amused. Whatever you're looking at, whatever you're imagining, don't give up. Just from down to up, you can look as if you're looking at a statue of Hanuman. Big one. Nice. Can I see rest of you, please? Those who haven't done so far. Simple thing. All of you can just enter and from down to up, you can keep looking. Imagine there is a huge statue of Hanuman. He's huge, isn't it? And drop down Namaskaram to it. And you have to imagine, you have to visualize very importantly. Okay, just don't superficially outside you dance. Very good job, girls. Can I see the rest of you, please? Those who did not do so far, come on. And those who have not turned on your videos, please, please do turn on your video. Don't be shy. Come on. 1, 2. Kitta takka. Tanum. Rest of you, all of you can get up and do this. Adbhutarasa for me. Tanum, tanum, tum. Ritu, get up. Get up, all of you. Tum, tanum, tum, tanum, tum, tanum. Some of you are worried. No worry in the Adbhutarasa. No, 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 no. Smile more. You're just happy being there. Not angry. There is no point of angry. Being angry there. Being scared. Why are you looking at the camera and saying, wow, 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 wow. Okay, you're looking at me and feeling Adbhutarasa. Shabash. Okay. Come back, come back, come back, come back. Good job, girls. Okay, before we move to the next session, how many of you know what is a Dashavatara word means? Dashavatara. I'll give you 4 options. Okay. It's a name of a movie. Yes, it is actually. So let us cancel that option. Dashavatara, it's a name, it's name of Ravana, number 1 option. Number 2 It is a term that we use to say, to explain the 10 forms of Lord Shiva. Option number three, it is to explain 10 different forms of Goddess Durga. Option number four, to show 10 different forms of Lord Vishnu or Krishna. Which option? Is it Ravana's faces? No. Dasha means 10, but Dasha Avatara. Avatara is forms. Lord Vishnu takes 10 avatarams. Yes, option number 4. So what do we call Ravana? Something like that only, no? Dashanana. Anana is what? Anana means nose. No, face. Somebody also has Anana, the word Anana in their name. Can anybody tell me who? Just show me in action. Show me in action. Somebody also has name. Half of his name is Anana. Gajanana. Ah, Gaja Anana. Elephant face. Ganapati. 10 faces. Dasha Anana. Dashanana. Ravana. Okay. Panchanana we have. Anybody knows who? Panchanana. 5 faces. Any guesses? Hanuman. Yes. There is a beautiful story of Lord Hanuman having 5 different faces, which I will tell you tomorrow. Today, we are looking at 10 different avatarams of Lord Vishnu and how we can show that in the poses. Just the poses, not the entire story. Entire story I will tell you, but what we have to do is how to hold that pose neatly after killing the asuras, or just like that. For example, Rama. So first one, who knows the first avataram? What is the first avataram, first form Lord Vishnu took? Yes, Matsya. Okay. I'll show you once. See, Matsya in the sense, fish. So we have to look like fish. So how will we show that? So we're going to hold our hand this way. This is the Matsya Hasta. Sorry, girls. Matsya Hasta, this is. What is this? You know it. Today you did Ardha Chandra. Together when you put it like this, it will become Matsya. Shabash. Now Matsya Hasta, from here, I'm going to show sideways. You have to bend forward and lift one leg. Show you this side. So this and this in one line. If you all like to try, try. Get up. Matsya Avatara. And you have to hold it there for 5 seconds at least. 1, 2, 3, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Okay, some of the Matsyas have very nice postures. Some of the Matsyas are shaking in the water. Very nice. But imagine, it is not any normal Matsya. This is the Matsya, this is the fish which protects 4 Vedas. You know, there was a demon who captured, actually stole all 4 Vedas of Brahma. and he went to Patalam in the ocean. So Vishnu, this is how we show Lord Vishnu, because he has Bhudevi and Shri Devi, Mother Earth and Lakshmi in his heart. So this is how we show Vishnu. So from here, can you all show Pataka here? Sorry, Samapadam. From Samapadam, we are going to change our form to Shikara Hasta like this. And we are going to hold our leg up. And come back to Vishnu. Very nice. Get up. Try all of you once. Om Narayanaya Namaha Bide Matsyavatara Tai Tai Didi Tai Tam Tai Tai Didi Tai Tam Tai Tai Didi Tai Tam. Okay, if you hold it here, it will look like a rocket. If you're going to do this, you're going to like a fall, you're going to fly now. You have to make sure that the matsya is flat. You can bend your legs, but go flat. Don't go here. Second one. Can anybody tell me? Oh, somebody has written all 10 dashavatarams. Very nice. All 10 avatarams somebody has written here in the chat box. Thank you. So what is the next one? Kurma avatara. Correct. Kurma means tortoise. So how do you show tortoise in hand gestures? See here, two Ardha Chandra, join them. Now, open only your thumbs and small fingers. Close like this, open only your thumbs and small fingers. Now, from here, again, Vishnu, show Vishnu like this. Kurma, turn your leg. And go down. So what is the story here? Long time back, Devas and Asuras, there are gods and also demons, yes? They both decided to churn the ocean, milky ocean. They wanted to churn it and they wanted to get nectar or amruta. By drinking that, they'll become amar, eternal. They will never have death. So what did they do? They got a big mountain, Meru Parvata we call it as, big mountain they got. Because they were churning, like you know how you churn buttermilk, no, like this. They were churning the ocean. So you cannot put small stick and churn the ocean. No, they have to have big mountain. Then around it, they put Vasuki, a big snake. Yes, Vasuki, that's the name of the snake, around the mountain. Then they started pulling, but you know what happened? It did not work. Because ocean was so deep, the mountain started falling down, 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 down. That is when Lord Vishnu takes the avataram of Kurma, tortoise, and goes down and takes the mountain on top of his back. Have you seen the back of the tortoise so strong? Yes, so that is why he has a mountain on top of his back and he is holding Meru Parvata on his back. That is second one. So can we do from the beginning? Matsyavatara and Kurmavatara. Come on, try.
Om Narayanaya Namaha Matsyavatara. तै तै दिदि तै तम कम बैक टू विष्णु तै तम तै तै दिदि तै तम कूर्मावतार गुणाव तै तै दिदि तै तम तै तै दिदि तै तम तै तै दिदि तै तम यू कैन गो डाउन मोर और इवन यू कैन गो डाउन लाइक दिस आल्सो to show literally him holding some of us even do this this one looks like tortoise no four legs this one also be done or even this to show that kurma on top of the patas third one
varaha Varaha means wild boar. So, what is the story behind this? It will have two tusks, just like an elephant. Big tusk, Varaha. Can I share the screen by any chance, Krupaji?
Yeah, sir, you can.
Where is the option? Got it. So here, you know what happens? Mother Earth, who is spinning on her own, and she was all happy. A demon comes and kidnaps her. Very nice. All of you can see Indushri and Bindushri's book there. She's showing. Varaha Avatara, very nice. Then Lord Vishnu takes the form of a wild boar because the demon has gone inside the Patala. So he digs and digs and digs the ground and goes inside and brings up Mother Earth on his two tusks. I'll just show you now. Can you all see the screen? This is Varaha Avatara. Just a moment, girls. Can you all see this?
Yes, sir, we can
see. That is Varaha Avatara. Yes. See how Mother Earth is on top of his tusks. Still, what all we are seeing here in the picture, there is Chakra that represents Lord Vishnu that he is holding. And there is a Shankha, conch. On the other hand, there is Gadha, mace in other hand, yes, and there is a lotus also in another hand. Shankha Chakra Gadha Hasta, we call him, yes. Then here he is having beautiful tusk, but the body of human being still. All right, next one we are going to go ahead with fourth one, that is who's going to tell? Narasimha. What is Nara means? Human being. Simha means, all of you know. Not tiger, lion. Yes. So the combination of lion and human being. Narasimha. So what is the story here? Who will tell me the story? Narasimha story. Yesterday somebody did, no? I think Sukada did the story. If I'm not wrong. Yeah, who will tell the story? Manjula, will you tell? Yes, Manjula, is that the name? Manjula SK.
No, sir,
unmute yourself. Tell ma.
My name is Pavan, sir.
Sorry?
My name is Pavan, sir. Pavan.
Pavan?
Yes.
Okay, please tell Pavan.
Demon is Hiranyaksha, and sun will be the son of Lord Vishnu called Prahalada.
Lord Vishnu, okay. No. He's not son of Lord Vishnu. He was his son only, Hiranyakashipu's son only. His name is Prahlada, but he likes Vishnu a lot. Then what happened?
Hiranyaksha will do tapas. And by the birth of Prahlada, Narada said to his son.
Okay, correct.
Indra they will come to kill him, and don't kill him, because all demons son will be not be demons,
and correct.
And Prahlada Muni will teach good lesson.
That's right. So I will tell it in brief. So what happens is Hiranyakashipu, he was a very good king actually. You know, he was a very, very good king. But suddenly what happened? He got power, he got money. Then his mind got corrupted. That is what we should not let happen to us, you know. Nobody is born a bad person. Imagine, as soon as he is born, they become bad. Can you imagine a baby born and laughing? No, everybody is born as good human beings only. But suddenly what you do when you get good opportunities, when you get money, that is the most important thing. When you get good dance teachers, what do you do with them? You learn. Yes. So same way what happened with Hiranyakashipu, he became very greedy. And he thought he was the lord of the universe. You know, he thought he was the lord of the universe. Now, he does tapasya to Lord Brahma. And Brahma comes. Okay, what do you want, Hiranyakashipu? You are already powerful. What more you want? Hiranyakashipu wanted to become Amar, eternal. He never wanted to die. He wanted to remain on earth as a supreme king forever. So what did he do? He asked a very tricky question. Boon, mujhe var do ki main kabhi na maru. I will never die. Don't give me a boon that I will never die. Brahma says that is not possible. Every human being, every person, every animal which is born, it will die. So he thinks, let me be a little bit more smart. Okay, do me a favor. I should not die. Inside the house or outside the house. I should not die in day or night. I should not die in the air or on the ground. So like this, he confused Brahma. Brahma thought for a while and he gave the option. Okay, de diya, chalo. And he also asked, I should not die by any human being. Nor an animal. But our Vishnu was smarter than Hiranyakashipu. Correct? So he came in the evening, which was neither day nor night. Evening. It's not morning. It's not daytime. Angel, kya ho gaya? So gaya? Good morning. Uth jao. Then he took him and made him sit on his lap, Hiranyakashipu, before he tore him apart. It was neither sky nor ground. It was in between. And he made him in between. When there is a door, no, there he went and took him. So it was nor outside the, neither outside the house, nor inside the house. And you know how he came? His face was lion, but his body was human being. So is he a human being? No, he's not. Is he an animal? No. He's something else. He's Narasimha. Yes, very clever, no? So Prahlada was very, very, very devoted. Beloved bhakta, devotee of Narayana. He had Constantly he was praying to Lord Vishnu. But Hiranyakashipu did not like it. I'll show you a small century, how we do it in dance. So you'll get some idea. Yesterday, I think beautifully Sukada did it. I will do it from the beginning. I will also narrate it so that you can all understand.
Narayana.
Who is saying Narayana in my house?
Narayana. My own son. Show me, where is your Vishnu? Show me. Oh, he's everywhere. Everywhere he is there. Is he there in the stone? Sanana. Oh, he's there in that bird. Wait. Sanana. Is he there in this pillar? That is the last question he asks him. Is he there in this pillar? Prahlada says, yes, he is there in this pillar. He takes his mace and breaks it. Now what happens? The pillar breaks and Narasimha comes outside, takes Hiranyakashipu and puts him on his lap and dissects him and eats up.
That is the Narasimha avatara for you. So can we do from the beginning? What all avataram did we do? Varaha avatara we did not show, no, how to do it. Oh, sorry. So let us try to do Varaha avatara and Narasimha avatara together. Watch me. Varaha avatara. So we are going to use this hastas, two hastas like this, one on top of each other to show the tusks.
So because Mother Earth is in the Patalam, in lower world, we are bringing her up, 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 and lift the leg and show her spinning on top of the tusks of Varaha.
Yes, lift it nicely there. Can you all try that? Try, Ma. Pavan, Samar, all of you try, please.
Varaha Avatara. 1, 2, 3, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and come to Narayana again. Now Narasimha. You have to be.
You have to show which rasa here when you show Narasimha. Raudra rasa. Angry. Narasimha is very angry. The lion is very, very angry. That has to come there.
Show your chest, the shoulders going up and down. as you kill. Okay.
All right. Can you do all these four avatarams from the beginning? That's all we will do today. Not all the avatarams. We'll continue something for next tomorrow's classes from the beginning. So we will keep showing the pose of Narayana in between. Try.
1, 2, 3, 4. Narayana Dashavataram Matsyavatara. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Come back. Urmavataram. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Come back. Next one is Varahavataram. Go down. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Come back. Narasimha Vataram. Very nice. Okay. Take a very, very, very small break for 1 minute. If you want to drink water and come back, we'll go to our Punya Koti Kathe. Before doing Punya Koti Kathe, I want today all of you to choreograph something on your own. Can you choreograph? It's very simple. Very, very simple. Take any nursery rhymes, okay? It can be Twinkle, Twinkle, Little Star, or Machli Jal Ki Rani Hai. All of you know it. Yes. What else? Any other options you can give me? Somebody has asked me, why do we show Vishnu by showing both the hand three patakas? Like if we want to show Saraswati, we show Veena. And when we show Shiv, we show Nataraja pose. See, Vishnu, I know this is very technical. Vishnu, we can be shown in many, many different ways. This is one of it. Then the best explanation for it is Vishnu has two wives. One is Bhudevi, that is Mother Earth. He just lifted her, no? As Varahavatara, she
and Lakshmi Devi, they both stay in his heart, in his chest. That is why we show with Tripataka. Vishnu, we also show him as Shankha Chakra. Somebody is holding Shankha and Chakra. Gadha Hasta. Okay. We will. Yes, any other questions you have? You can use any language poem. Johnny Johnny, yes, Papa. Okay. Ringa Ringa Roses, yes. Baba Black Sheep, yes, you can do it. Huh. Okay. You can do any shlokam also. If you know any shlokam, Guru Brahma, Guru Vishnu, Guru Deva Maheshwara, shlokam also you can do. But you have to use the hands. Tinkle, tinkle, how will you do? Tinkle, tinkle, little star. That's all. Or tinkle, tinkle. How I wonder what you are. Try. Or Kannada, Tamil, whichever languages you want to use. No problem. Can you all try to do it? Who will try? Which song you want to try? Can we all do Tinkle Tinkle Star? And we'll see how we can do it with Bharatanatyam Hastas. Yes? Tinkle means what? Shining, no? Yes. Tinkle, tinkle, little star. How? What you are? Once again, tinkle, tinkle, little star. How I wonder what you are. Up above the world so high, you can show with Suchi. Like a diamond in the sky. Yes, as simple as that. For anything, you can put hand gestures. Try once again. I don't know any other English rhymes, you know. I studied in Kannada medium. Only tinkle, tinkle, little star I know. Guru Brahma, Guru Vishnu will do it. Okay. What is, how do you show Guru in dance? In Bharatanatyam, we show Guru like this. Shikara Hasta on top of your head, right hand. Okay. Angel, can I also have a little bit of corn? Please give. No, I'm also hungry. Okay. Stand up, all of you. Let us do the slokam of Guru Brahma, Guru Vishnu. So that tomorrow when we start the class, I want all of you to do it. Start. So Guru Brahma, Guru Vishnu, Guru Devo Maheshwara. So we are going to choose three different directions. Here, here, and here to show these three different gods. Alright, so everywhere you're going to do Namaskaram for Guru. Guru Brahma. This is how we show Brahma. One hand Hamsasya, another hand we call it as Chaturashra. Or you can even hold Alapadma. Hold Alapadma, girls. Okay, Brahma. Watch me once. Guru Brahma. Left side. Guru. All of you know how to show Vishnu. How to show Vishnu? Ah, very nice. Show that. Vishnu. You already know how to show Shiva also. Maheshwaraha, like this. Yes. Then, once again, do this much. One, two,
three, four. Guru Brahma. Gurur Vishnu. Gurur Devo Maheshwara. Now, Gurur Sakshat Parabrahma. That means he is the ultimate source of energy for all of us. So, Sakshat, like, can you see the hasta here? What is this hasta? Hamsasya. So we are going to draw two lines here. Guru Sakshat. As you draw the line, I want all of you to sit down. Watch me once. Guru Sakshat. Parabrahma. Lift your hand. Yes, very nice. Try once again. Guru Sakshat. Guru Sakshat Parabrahma. Get up. Tasmai Shri. Stretch your hands. Gurave. Shikara Hasta here. Gurave. Namaha. Or Namaha. Can you do once without my help? One, two, three, four. Guru Brahma. Fit together. Guru Vishnu. Guru Devo. Maheshwara. Shabash, sit down now. Guru Sakshat, both the hands. Parabrahma, stretch. Tasmai, get up. Shri Gurave Namaha. Okay. Very nice. Once again, from the beginning. One, two, three, four. Guru Brahma. Brahma. Guru Vishnu. Guru Devo. Maheshwara. Sit down, sit down. Guru Sakshat Parabrahma. Tasmai Shri Gurave Namaha. Continue the story of Punyakoti. Anantanum. Show the cow. Cows one by one going and grazing. Don't hide your face. I know you're trying to do exactly like cows, but look everywhere. Greet everyone. Hello. How are you? How is the day today? Yes. Tiger. Show the tiger now. Show the tiger searching. So many cows. Look at them. This is Adbhutarasa. He is very surprised to see so many cows. At the same time, he's excited also. He's going to eat one of them. And now you have to choose. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. There it is. That's the cow I want to eat. And jump.
One, two, three, and jump. Very nice jump. Good. Drag them. Don't look at the camera, girls. Drag the cow and bring it. And tell, I am going to eat you today. Now show. Unakoti, please don't eat me. I'm requesting you, please don't. I have to go and come back. My baby. I have to give him food. Please. I'm requesting you. Show tiger again. You want to go? And I should agree to it. No ways. So again, Punya Koti, please, I am telling you the truth. I am telling the truth. Please believe me. My son, he hasn't eaten. It's a small baby. I'll feed and make sure that everybody can take care of him and come back. Please. And show tiger once again. Let him think. Ah. Fine, fine. Go. And come back quickly. Unnekoti says, thank you so much. I'll quickly go and come back. Till here, we had done. Yes? Okay. So what happens after this? I'll show you. So what rasa is here? What all rasa, all expressions, what all feelings you did so far? Rasa is what you did, no? First one, tiger, when it looks at all the cows, his adbhuta rasa. My God, so many cows. I'm going to have full meal today. At Adbhuta Rasa. Then Raudra Rasa. When he jumps on her and brings. And what is the rasa of the cow there? When there is Raudra Rasa in tiger, Bhayanaka. It is scared for his life, her life. Yes, Bhayanaka. Please don't, I beg you. And little bit of Karuna rasa also. So many rasas all of you are doing without knowing. See, you don't learn rasas. You just do it. Okay. So here just you're like, I'm telling you the truth. Baby, feed him. Please. It's a Karuna rasa. Yes. So now what happens? It's full of Karuna rasa. Where the cow goes. And the baby is happy that mother has come back. But it does not know that the mother has come back for the last time. She's going to go back to get killed by tiger. So when she comes back, she feeds the baby and says, be always good, do good things. He doesn't know why she is talking like this. I'm always good. I'm your son. And she keeps feeding him and tells other cows, you have to take care of him. All of you. I have to go. A tiger is waiting for me. I have to go. Otherwise, he will come here and kill all of you. Yes, it's a possibility. If he gets angry, he'll come every day. He might even kill my calf. He might even kill my baby. So I have to go. She says that and looks at his baby for the last time. And baby is crying. He says, don't. Be strong. I have to make sure that I stand by my words. I cannot lie to the tiger. I have told him the truth. and he has let me go because of the truth, because he trusted me and I cannot betray him. I have to go back, even though I know that I'm going to get killed. So it says for the last time to its baby and kisses him and looks, does not look back and goes to tiger. This much we're going to do today. So I want you to expand this, spend more time and not just take care all of you. I'm going to go bye-bye. No. You have to really, really spend time there. What you're thinking, what you're looking. Imagine it's a cow shed. Imagine the smell. Imagine how it is. You're the cow. You are seeing the baby for the last time. Imagine all those things and we have to do it. I'll try to do it once so that you'll get some idea.
So for the last time, when the tiger says, Always be good. Go inside. Promise me. And the cow goes to the jungle, back to the jungle. That is till there. I want all of you to try. You have to spend enough time there and do not rush. Think about the dialogues in your mind, all of you, okay? Say the dialogue slowly, as I told you, like cow only. Mwah. How it says, no, like that only. Hello, my baby. Hello, my baby, how are you? Nobody will understand if your dialogue is going to be that fast. Because in dance, there are no dialogues. You have to do everything in action, everything with feeling. If I had to say it, take care, okay, I'll go and come. I can say it so fast. But when you're doing in action, take care. I have to drag the dialogues. Okay, try. So we will do, Senthil, you raise the hand. Yes, any doubt, ma, you have? No, okay, fine. Do from the tiger agreeing.
Okay, you can go and come from there. Try. 1, 2, 3, go. 5. Go. Go and come. Thank you so much. I'm telling the truth. I'll go and come. Do not worry. Thank you once again. And go. Slowly walk. Take your time to show that you have walked for a long distance. Then slowly. See the baby coming there and hug it. Look at him slowly. Don't rush. How are you? How handsome you are looking. Yes, talk to him. You want food? Wait, I'll give you food. Feed him. Then tell always no bad things, okay? No kalla things. Always be good boy. Then tell him, go inside a little bit. Go. She doesn't want to tell in front of him. So she sends him inside. Then she calls her friends. Come here. Come here. Have to go. Tiger waiting there in the jungle. My son, all of you take care. Yes, we'll take care, no? Thank you. No. I have to go. Otherwise, tiger will come and he will kill everyone. I can't let that happen. And also, I have given him promise. He will not believe any cows after this if I don't go back. And call your calf again, call your baby again, and hug him again. Tell him, I'll go and come back. Okay, don't worry. Slowly get up and start walking. Yes, very nice. Now, can you do without my narration? Without the help of my narration? Don't be sad. It's a happy ending story. The cow comes back. Some of you are crying. Oh my God. Okay. My mom always used to make me cry when I was small. She used to show, when my relatives used to come, she used to tell them, see how I'll make my son cry now. She starts telling the story and I was just crying. I was like, I'm talking when I was 4 years old, 3 years old, 4 years old. Not now. But such a beautiful story, no? Where, what is the moral? You have to stick to the truth. Satyameva jayate. That's a beautiful message that this story has. It can melt even the most cruel tiger who was trying to eat. Of course, that's natural that he was eating the cow. But at the same time, because looking at her, how truthful she was. She lets her go. Very beautiful story. Okay, let us do from the beginning till here. From the beginning till here. Let us see. Enter. eating the grass and looking at everyone. Yes. Show the tiger now. Enough. Enough of cows. Now show the tiger. Tom, Tom, Tom. Tom, Tom. Looking at everyone first, slowly. Don't rush. And jump. And drag. Anger. Full of Raudra Rasa here. Today I am going to eat full feed, full food. Punyakoti. Tiger. Tiger agrees. Fine. Go and come. Now, let the Punyakoti come back to his play, her place, and then she sees her calf and comes and hugs. You're always a good boy, yes? All of you, please take care of my baby. I'll go and come back. And last time, hug the baby. Well, take care of yourself. I'll come back soon. It is not the real story, don't worry. Okay. Somebody's asking, is it the real story? If it was real story, the cow couldn't have been alive. Tiger would have eaten it. That's the nature of jungle. The only rule that is there in the jungle is that there are no rules. Stronger animal always eats the weaker one. Okay, that is why we call where we live as civilization. Great job. I just want all of you to clap for yourself. Louder, I should hear it in Belgium. Okay. Shabash. So let us come to the last section of our class, which is Tala class. Okay. Can we directly go to Ta Ki Ta? So just to make the exercise a little bit more interesting, we're going to say first speed once, second speed two times, and third speed three times. Ta ki ta 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 ta ki ta. Say ta ki ta 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 ta. We'll try first. We'll take 5 students doing this because I want to do one more exercise today with Talam. Pratiksha, start ma.
Sir, am I audible? Ta ki ta 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 ta.
No, no, only twice. Ta ki ta 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 ta ki ta. First speed. See, we are. I want everybody who is trying to put the talam only 3 times. First one, first speed. Second talam, second speed. Third talam, third speed.
Ta ki ta 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 ta ki ta.
That's all. Only once.
Okay, sir. Thank you, sir.
Okay, very nice, ma'am. Who else will say? Harsha. Yes, Darsha. Try, ma. I can't hear you though.
Yes, sir.
Try. Try, please. Kripaji, who is unmuted?
Harsha.
Try, ma, Harsha. Where are you? I cannot see you suddenly. Okay. Can somebody else say it next? We will take Mansi, second one. Yeah. Mansi K.
Yes, sir. Ta ki ta ta ki ta ta ki ta.
Very nice. Srinidhi, can you do it, ma? N-U Srinidhi. Pavan, next one. Please be ready. Okay, Pavan, can you unmute yourself? Kripaji.
Sir, what is his name?
Manjula, yes. Manjula, yeah, okay. Yes.
Yeah.
Yes, Pawan.
Ta ki ta ta ki ta ta ki ta.
No, beta. No, no. Listen to me. Ta ki ta 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 ta ki ta. Say ta ki ta first time, first speed ek hi bar bolna hai. Uske baad second speed 2 times. Uske baad third speed 4 times. Ta, but ye jo hai ek hi rahega, constant rahega. Iska speed jo hai upar niche nahi hoga. Ta ki ta ta ki ta ta ki ta ta Takita. Say it confidently. Make mistakes. It's okay. Okay. Try it. Try it, Pawan, once again.
Takita. Takita.
No. Second one is takita. Takita. Takita.
Takita.
Takita. Takita.
Takita. Takita.
Correct. That's all. That's all you say from the beginning.
Takita. Takita. Takita.
Takita. Takita. Takita. Takita.
Takita. Takita. Takita.
Takita. Takita. Takita. Takita. Try all of you once again. One, two. Mute yourself better. Kita. Takka. Takita. 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 Takita, 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 takita. Very nice. Same thing, let us try with four, which we call it as Chaturashram. Tishram, all of you know already. So today I want you all of you to try with Chaturashram. Ta ka dhi mi. Once again, ta ka dhi mi. 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 Ta ka. Why are you all just moving your head like again some rock concert is happening? Say it loudly. 1, 2, 3, 4. Takka dhimmi. Takka dhimmi. Takka dhimmi. Takka dhimmi. Takka dhimmi. Takka dhimmi. Dhimmi. Instead of takka dhimmi, you can say takka jhanu also. Kitta takka takka dhimmi. Takka dhimmi. Takka jhanu. Takka dhimmi, takka jhanu, takka dhimmi, takka jhanu, takka dhimmi, takka dhimmi, takka jhanu, takka dhimmi, takka jhanu, takka dhimmi, takka jhanu, tam. Was that clear, all of you? This is your homework for tomorrow. If you practice this and come, we will do khanda jati also. We can do. That's a great achievement. In 2-3 days, you are learning tishra jati, chaturashra jati, and khanda also. Khanda has 5 aksharams. Ta. Takka takita, 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 tam. That is for tomorrow. Don't do it now. Today we will do only Tishra Jati once and Chatura Jati once. Try. Kitta takka takita. Takita 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 ta. Once again. Kitta takita 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 takita. Chaturusha. Ka dhi mi. Takka dhi mi. Takka jhanu. Takka dhi mi. Takka jhanu. Takka dhi mi. Once again. Takka dhi mi. Takka dhimmi. Takka jhannu. Takka dhimmi. Takka jhannu. Takka dhimmi. Once again. Takka dhimmi. Takka dhimmi. Takka jhannu. Takka dhimmi. Takka jhannu. Takka dhimmi. Takka jhannu. Tam. Very nice. Okay. We have 10 minutes. But I think I'm going to open it up for some question answer session. Because by the end of the class, you will all start asking me, sir, this, sir, sir. So we will give this 10 minutes to talk about whatever doubts you have. Then we will do the namaskaram. You can type in the chat box or you can raise your hands and ask. Sir, can we take up senior exam directly without taking junior exam? This is the doubt. No, I think it is better you do junior exam, then take senior exam. What is the hurry? See, the reason why we take exam is because not that the certificates have any less importance, they will have importance, but at the same time, we should also make sure that you get to spend a lot of time with your teachers learning. Yes, otherwise you will be learning only one or two classes in a week. In junior exam, when we used to do, we used to go and stay in our sir's house, morning to night. He used to tell us, please go home, please go home. So it is important that you attend these exams. Ritu, I think we are late today. I will show you the video tomorrow, ma. Sorry, I know I had told at the beginning, we will show you video. Tomorrow I will show. Okay. Sir, you are from which state? I am from Karnataka. I'm from a town, city called as Belgaum, but I stay in Bangalore. Sir, we did a new step today. What thalam we should dance? Adi thalam only. All the adavus you can dance for Adi thalam. Yes, you can type it, Sri Vidya. That's better. Whatever doubts you have, whoever is raising their hands, you can ask the question. Yes, I know Kannada. Ask something specific to dance and not my personal life. You can ask me anything about dance as we are conducting dance workshop. Huh. Sir, are you taking separate online classes? Yes, but unfortunately, the admissions are over for that. Sir, can we learn any short item in this workshop? Unfortunately, I doubt that is going to be possible because actually 80% of the students have no idea what Bharatanatyam is before this workshop. They have just started learning it. And we usually take 1 year to teach composition to students. So 5 days, we're just going to have a lot of fun. Composition we will learn when you are going to join the dance school, not just ours, somewhere else, okay? Okay, let us wind up the class today. We'll do some cool down exercises, okay? Come on. Standing Samapadam, all of you. Take moments. Slowly put your hands behind here. And come up. Stretch your hands. Same time, lift your legs also and stretch a little bit. Other leg. Breathe in nicely. Go down. Be there for a while, don't get up. Bend your knees and come up. Breathe in and breathe out. And come up. Stretch your hand this way once. Sway. Now let us sit in Vajrasana. Say the slokam with me. Om Vishnu Shakti Samutpanne
सर्व वर्ण मही तले अनेक रत्न संपन्ने भूमि देवी नमोस्तुते। ओम शांति शांति शांति। गुडाम नमस्कार।
We have 2 minutes. If you want to ask me something, you can. For tomorrow, the homework for all of you will be Bhayanaka Rasa. Bhaya means what? Getting scared. Imagine you are in a jungle all alone. In the night, there is absolutely nobody with you. You will get scared, no? So what you see there in the jungle, you're anticipating the animal is going to come. Are there some goats? What is going to come? Is there going to be a snake? All those elements you can think about. Imagine how the mud is. Is it wet? Is it raining? Getting scared. Work on that, number one. Number two, homework. Again, same thing. Tishra jati. Ta ki ta 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 ta ki ta. And also chaturashra jati, that is ta ka dhi mi. This much I want all of you to practice and come. Only these two. And also practice the story of Punyakoti. Okay, whatever extra we did today from the point of view of the Punyakoti, when she goes back and meets her baby, that part all of you have to go through and come back. All right. Good job, all of you. Well done.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, Krupaji. Thank you.
Sir, maybe they need to perform on the last day something, one or two students. So,
can you
select tomorrow's class?
Sure.
Just select any two students.
Okay, sure.
Over to you, Shruti Didi.
Thank you, sir. It was a nice and marvelous session as usual.
Thank you.
It was a very interactive and nice session. Students are enjoying. Now it is a humble request to all the students. I have sent one Telegram link in the chat box, and this is an official SpeakMacK channel. So you please join after the workshop for all the participants. And see you all tomorrow. And if possible, attend the morning yoga session, which begins at 4 o'clock, 4 to 7. You can attend any. There are 3 sessions. You can attend any one of them. So we will all meet tomorrow on day 4. Thank you. Thank you, all of you. So let's end the meeting. Thank you, sir.